The heart is deceitful above all things and desperately sick. Who can understand it? Jeremiah 17, verse 9. This week, the depravity of the human heart was demonstrated once again as a young man in brazen fashion took the life of an ISU student by the name of Celia. We join with countless others in lifting up our prayers for the family and friends of this well-loved, talented, enthusiastic student athlete. This murder reminds us that each of us is born with a heart that is sick, crippled by the effects of sin, in need of healing that we cannot produce, and desperate for God to do for us what we cannot do for ourselves. Our sin makes us just as deserving of eternal judgment as the assailant. The only hope we have, and the hope that we cling to, is that Jesus, even as God's word promises, will make us a new creation and give us a new heart. It's because of what Christ has done that our wicked hearts are changed into forgiven and forgiving hearts, that our sick hearts are healed, and that our broken hearts are reconciled to God. We give thanks to God who has given us forgiveness, new life, and a living hope. And we pray that God would do the same for everyone connected to this heartbreaking story. Lord, have mercy.